The McAllen Police Department asking for your help identifying a man in an assault investigation. Authorities say the man seen here in this surveillance camera discharged a firearm in the early morning hours of March 10th near the 200 block of South 17th Street. If you recognize this man or know of his whereabouts, you're asked to contact McAllen Crime Stoppers at the number that's on your screen. That's 687-TIPS or 8477.